Strung Out, and it is great to be here. The rain letting up? I hope so. Any first timers? Any first time folks seeing Strung Out? Well, we get two questions mostly. The number one question is, what kind of music do you play? We play music from the 1970s, right? 1970s, the greatest decade ever. And then we get asked, what is that? Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, is a six-string electric cello that Tom is playing. It's like a regular cello. It's just got two more strings, and you plug it in, right? Now, we know Romeoville is a classy place, so we figured we'll start out with a little classical music for you tonight. Is that all right? Here we go. Thank you. to our drummer back here, Mr. Jeff James, ladies and gentlemen. He's going to sing one of those fantastic Ringo Starr singles from back in the 70s. See if you know this one.
Sing along, folks.
Back on Boogaloo, said. Back on Boogaloo, come on. Back on Boogaloo, boo. Back on Boogaloo, what you think you're gonna do? Gonna flash right from the start. Wake up, meathead. Don't pretend that you were dead. Gonna get yourself.
Stuff from the 70s, and you know, it was quite a wide range. If you go from like 1970, what they were doing then, to like the end of the decade, 1979. As we got to the end of the decade, I remember my friends coming into school and going, "Hey man, did you hear that new tune? It's new wave." I said, "What's new wave?" They said, "Oh man, it's new wave, you know." So if you don't remember new wave, it kind of sounded a little bit like this.
I can lock all my doors. It's the only way to live in cars. Here in my car, I can ride in the back. I can ride around town. I can buy a Big Mac in my car. I'm law. I can lock on my doors. The only way to live is in cars. Here in my car, I'm too safe as the law. Lock on my doors.
Still rock and roll to me.
Okay. That was Billy Joel.
All right. Let's see if you remember this one. This one, I think some country artist covered this recently. I'm not sure. But we're playing the original 1974, five?
Who knows? Yeah, sounds good.
Goes like this.
Smellick singing for you.
That one feels like summer, doesn't it, Tom?
It does, man. It does has that summer feel to it. Hey, speaking of summer, we're going to do a bunch of songs right now from the 1970s that all of them have a common theme in that they all have something to do with summer. It's a great season, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes, it is. And the rain, I think it looks like it's kind of stopped, so that's good.
Even better.
All right, so sing along if you know some of these.
Oh, summertime, summertime, some, summertime, 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 some, summertime, 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 some, summertime, 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 some, summertime, summertime.
In the summertime, when the weather is fine, you can stand right up and touch the sky.
In the summertime, you got women on your mind. Have a drink, have a drive, go out and see what you can find. If a daddy's fish, take her up for a meal. If a daddy's poor, just do what you feel. Speed along the lane, you can drive a little Robin 25. But when the sun goes down, you can make it to the fire. Sing along with us, la-di-di-di-di, la-di-da-da-da, yeah, we're happy, la-di-da-da, la-di-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. La-di-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
All right, the next song we're going to do is by a band out of Downers Grove. The band was called Jamestown Massacre. The song was called The Summer Sun.
Darkness filled my life. She brought the summer sun to me. She brightened up my world and helped me see. Every time I was lonesome, and when she came and took me from, I'm not the same since she has gone my way. Hey, hey, hey. The summer sun was shining down on me. The summer sun was all that I could see. The summer sun was shining down. If you wanna use a kind of gold, try the next Sunday.
can't use the car cause you didn't work a lick.
Sometimes I wonder what am I gonna do. There ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
Tommy for that arrangement. Thank you, Tommy.
All right.
As a matter of fact, give it up to Tommy for all the arrangements.
There you go. All right, I'll pay you later.
All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, it's that time of the show we'd like to introduce the horn section.
They're on their way.
I forgot. We actually don't have a horn section.
Oh, okay.
But we're going to play a song by Chicago, the greatest band from Illinois ever, correct? So we don't have a horn section, but at least we got a six-string electric cello. Now, I know that sounds weird. But let's see what you think. Here we go.
Movies, comic books, howdy doody.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. We're going to give Tom a second here to switch over to the violin because he plays that too. And I just want to tell you that we have some fantastic T-shirts for sale this summer. These are brand new in our arsenal of T-shirts. So if you'd like to get yourself one, you can see they're black, purple tie-dye, big fat Strung Out logo. You'd be fabulous in them, I'm telling you. If you're interested in one, go back and say hello to Tana and Kim back there. They'd be happy to take care of it. They're only $25. We got them in small.
Right in the middle.
All the way up to 2XL.
Can you guys stand up?
I don't know if everyone saw you.
They are standing up. Oh.
There's Tana and Kim. That's right.
Awesome.
Tana spelled backwards is Agent.
All right. Now, that said, I have to tell you something about myself, all right? I believe everything I read on the Internet. Are you with me? Who believes everything they read on the Internet? Me? Yeah. My kind of guy right over here. But I read that this song is the happiest song in the world. It was voted on some internet poll or something. And it's also the most popular song by ELO. So we said, well, that sounds like a song we should learn. Let's learn it. We tried to learn it, and guess what? It's hard. But we're going but we're gonna play it for you anyway. And tell me if you feel happy afterwards, okay? Here we go.
Good morning, Romeoville. Today's forecast calls for blue skies.
I'm proud of these boys. You know, there's a lot of track bands out there. If you don't know what a track band is, if you go to see a band and all of a sudden you hear a sax solo or a piano solo, but there's no sax player or a piano player up there, that's a track band. They're playing along with recording. We did all of that all by ourselves, all on our own instruments and all of our own vocals. So let's give it up for these guys that are behind me here playing all that great
stuff. Tom arranged all those vocals and gave them to us, so, you know. It was a lot of hours in the basement, I'm not going to lie.
All right, so, what do we got? No.
All right, here's one we're going to, we're kind of doing our own thing with this one. Here we go. Clap your hands if you want them.
Something ain't right. I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair, and I'm wondering how I get down the stairs. Arms to the left of me, shoulders to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you, and I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep a smile from my face, losing control.
Thank you. said the moon won't keep on shining on me.
Hold that water, keep on rolling.
Chris said the moon won't keep on shining on me.
Hold that water, keep on rolling.
Chris said the moon won't keep on shining on me.
Clapping and singing along. You know, we do have one of those singing drummers back there. There's not a whole lot of them out there, but we do have one of those. Most drummers, they borrow your car, they get in a wreck, they sleep on your couch, steal your girlfriend, steal your money, eat your last Doritos?
No, I don't even like Doritos. Cheetos.
Oh, sorry, Cheetos, that's it, okay. Yeah, but no, he doesn't do that.
Oh, thanks, Tom.
Most of that, anyway. But he does sing a little bit. He's going to tell you about going down south to a place called...
Let's take it out down to Georgia, boys. What do you say? One, two, one, two, three, four. The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for the soul to steal. He was in a bind and way behind, willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man song on the fiddle and playing it hot, the devil jumped up on the hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, yes, you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Well, you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. Get a fiddle of gold against your soul, think I'm better than you. Boy, say my name, it's Johnny, and if I'd been Sam, I'd take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause the bet's at suburban.
Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil's dealing cards. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul.
His case, he said, I'll start the show. Fire flew from his fingertips, he rosin up his bow. And he pulled the bow across strings and made an evil hiss. A band of demons joined in and sang something like this. Devil finished shot, he said, were you pretty good, old son? Well, sit down in that chair right there, let me show you how it's done. He played,
burn, burn, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the red bed, picking that dough. Ready with your dog, but no child, no.
Devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that old and fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil wants to come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a gun, my best has ever been. He played,
burn the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the red bed, picking at the hole. Pray with your dog, but no child, no.
Mr. Tom Culver on fiddle.
All right. You got that fiddle out. Let's try this one. We haven't done this one in, well, we haven't done it that often. We'll try. Let's do it. This one goes out to all the mods and the rockers and the mockers.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
see the real me. Can ya? Can ya?
But he never betrays what he thinks. Can you see the real me, doctor? Can you see the real me, doctor? Whoa, doctor! Cause it runs in the family. Can you see the real me, mother? Can you see the real me, mother? Oh, mother!
Mr. Tom Culver on fiddle.
That's pretty good, Tom. That's pretty good. I mean, it's no electric cello, but it's pretty good.
We'd like to take a moment to pay tribute to something that's near and dear to all the hearts of every red-blooded American and music lover there is. And We're going to pay tribute to the greatest instrument ever invented. No, it's not the electric guitar. Tom, I'm sorry to say it's not the electric cello. But it is, after all. Hold it up there, my friend. Hold it up. Hold it high. Hold it proud. The cowbell. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Where would the 70s be without the cowbell? Nowhere, I say. Nowhere. Yeah, you're absolutely right, sir.
God, are you to that request, here we go.
All the times have come. take my hand.
Don't fear the reaper.
Won't be able to fly.
Don't fear the reaper.
Baby, I'm your
to you. You know,
we only play good music from the 1970s. I'm sorry.
Hey, it's the balcony people. Balcony people, how you doing? How'd they get those seats?
Great seats, huh, buddy?
All right, back in the 1970s, of course, we had these one-hit wonders. I guess these guys had two hits, but I think you'll recognize this. Those of you who like to dance, this is a great dancing tune, so come on up. Jeff James back here on drums is going to sing this one for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's 1972, and coming out of radio five times an hour, it's The Looking Glass with Bradley.
One, two, three, four.
Western Bay, and it serves 100 ships a day. Lonely sailors pass the time away and talk about their home. There's a girl in this harbor town, and she works laying biscuit down. They say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves some whiskey and wine. They say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl.
You're a fine girl.
You're a fine
what
girl.
A good wife you'd be.
So
story. She could feel the ocean fall her eyes. She saw its raging glory. But he had always told the true thought he was. Through a silent town, she loves a man who's not around. She still can hear him say, "Listen, Brandy, you're a fine girl.
You're a fine
what
girl.
A good wife you'd be.
Such a fine girl.
Of my life, my love and my lady. It's a sin,
it's a sin.
Oh, Brandy, you're a fine girl.
You're a fine girl.
What a good wife.
Radio back in 1972. It's a Looking Glass with Brandy. Oh, thanks, folks. Thanks for dancing. Thanks for singing along. Hey, this is called a prompter. We are strung out, by the way. If you, our sign, it blew over in the wind on the last gig and it broke in half. Thanks a lot. No, just kidding.
We don't believe in signs. We believe in truth and honesty.
So we are Strung Out. You can find us, what are the website? What is it?
Strungoutband.com on the internet and on the Facebook. Strung Out Chicago on the Facebook. That's correct. Strung Out Chicago.
And so...
All right, so this one I'm going to send out to my wife of 33 years. That's correct. I love her immensely. And when I first heard this song, I think, honey, this is about you.
And what's it called?
It's called Evil Woman. You made a fool of me. Them broken dreams have got you in.
Got the blues, 'cause you ain't got no place else to lose.
thank you very much. It's just a smell like singing for you.
All right, thank you for coming out, everybody. And, you know, we're going to do a couple songs by a band that we really enjoy. They came out of the late 60s and early 70s. Had a ton of number one hits back then. Great vocal band. We're talking about the vocal band of Three Dog Night.
Eli's coming. Eli's coming.
He's coming.
Coming and the cards say,
I'm broken heart. Eli's coming, hide your heart, girl. Eli's coming, hide your heart, girl. Hey, Eli's coming, you better hide, yeah. Eli's coming, you better hide, yeah. Trouble.
wash away my pain with the rain and Shambhala. Wash away my sorrow, wash away my shame with the rain and Shambhala.
For you. A lot of vocals in that that thing we put together there. That's tough for us 30-year-olds up here. Just saying.
Right. I've been 30 twice, and that's all. All right, folks, are you having a good time with Strung Out tonight? This is a beautiful venue, and we are just really thankful that Romeoville had us out here. We were here a couple years ago. We had a great time. So thank you for having us back again. We sure appreciate it. We're going to carry on here with, remember back when songs used to be on the radio and there were no words in them, right? Oh, no words. No. Those are called instrumentals.
You're kidding.
Instrumentals, that's right. And they were cool because, well, it was all about the music. And we like to think we're all about the music. So we're going to play a couple of instrumental songs. Now, there is one little odd thing about this, though. Tom will be yodeling in this next piece. So if anybody wants to yodel along with Tom, feel free.
Okay. Sounds good.
Oh,
73. They only come out at night. The Edgar Winter Group and Frankenstein. Tom Culver on cello.
That's pretty good, Tom. All right, thank you so much, everybody. We got time for a few more tonight. This next one's going to be by a band from Canada called Rush. No, that's not. We're not going to do that. Not yet, at least. What's the name of this band? The Guess Who.
Guess Who, Jeff.
Will it never be?
much for admitting things and trying so, so hard to say. But I'm head over heels in love with your kind of insanity. If the breeze in my hand is on a sunny day sometime, can I take a pick? The clock we took and sat and no.
This band was, I guess they had a couple hits. Ballroom Blitz, you remember that one? That was a big hit by them. We're going to do another one, maybe not quite as big as that, but kind of a cool little toe tapper anyway. This one was called Little Willie.
Town dancing, glancing, Willie says I'm silly. The stars shoot, shimmy, shuffle down.
Yeah.
pop radio back in the 70s. You guys remember WLS, WCFL, Larry Lujack? No? Someone said, nope.
Nope.
You guys are old, man. Jesus.
Apparently, Tom.
Animal stories.
Yeah, right.
When the 70s, 50 years ago, was the 20s, people were listening to Rudy Valley, so. Time flies. We got one from Three.
Thank you so much, everybody. Hey, we got time for one more, maybe another, but we're going to play this one for you right now. We can't call ourselves a 70s copy band, Cover band, is that the word?
Sure, I think it's a cover band. Cover sounds good.
Without playing the greatest rock band from the 1970s, who is the greatest rock band from the 1970s?
I heard her over here at stage right.
Someone said Barry Manilow?
The answer is ABBA.
Feelings.
Nothing no, more. It's not a...
We heard it over here. What'd your girl say?
Zeppelin.
Of course it's Led Zeppelin, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's try that again. Jesus.
Thank you.
We are Strung Out. Thank y'all so much. Give it up one time. Ted Staniak on the guitar and on the vocals and the keyboards. Oh, my God. Tom Culver on the six-string electrified cello and the violin, y'all. Jeff James on the drum kit. John Cesare on the bass guitar.
And Jeff Cisnelli.
Thank you, Brian. Thank you, KC Audio. Thank you, Romeoville. We love y'all. Good night. Two times. You know, it looks like we got about 2 minutes here. Let's play a quick one, boys. What do you think?
Sure.
Thank you all so much.
American band? Yeah.
As a reminder, if you're interested in t-shirts, we got right in the center there, we've got Tana raising her hand and Kim raising her hand. Go see them really quickly. And in the meantime, we're happy to be an American band.
Appreciate y'all. Come see us again.